Okay, good afternoon, my dear student, and namaste to all my aspirants. Okay, my dear student, yesterday we started about this results of First World War. Is it or not? Of course, yes, there is no doubt. So today I am presenting here, means I presented here, okay, in front of you all, that by bringing this topic, that the role of Nepal during the First World War, okay, what this contribution that has been done by this Nepalese soldiers, okay, that today we discuss in today's class. Okay, actually, my dear student, you must have to know the name, the then time, yes, who was this prime minister? The Chandra Shamsher was this prime minister of Nepal during First World War, okay. So you must not forget this name. Yes, sometimes the question is asked, who is this prime minister of Nepal during the First World War, okay? Obviously, just now I recited in front of you all, my dear student, is this Chandra Shamsher, okay? The Chandra Shamsher was this prime minister of Nepal. He sent this Nepalese troops to fight in the favor of this Britain, in the favor of this British, and he sent on the first phase about this 7500 Nepalese soldiers, okay, at the beginning time, and later on, yes, other soldiers were also sent in this favor of this Britain, under the command of General Padam Shamsher, okay, on the second phase, okay. Similarly, Tej Shamsher as well as the Kesar Shamsher. These names are very, very important. You must have to write in your examination if the question is asked like this. Explain the role of this Nepal during the period of this First World War. Like this, this many times the questions are asked. Okay, so types of the questions you can find out on this 10 set plus on this 30 days practice too. So that the Chandra Shamsher was this Rana Prime Minister during the period of this First World War, and he sent this 7500 at the beginning phase, the Nepalese soldiers to fight. Okay, in the favor of this Britain. Later on, other Nepalese soldiers were also sent. Right now we are talking about the role of this Nepal during the period of this First World War, okay, that is our topic today, yes. And later on, other Nepalese soldiers were sent under the command of, under the leadership of General Padam Shamsher, similarly Tej Shamsher as well as the Kesar Shamsher, okay. In totality, means as a overall total, Nepalese soldiers, they fought in the favor of the Britain during the period of the First World War. They are the 16,544, okay, 16,544 they fought for the support of the British, and this is the good platform for this Nepalese soldiers to show their bravery, their gallantry, as well as the extraordinary outstanding bravery in all over the world. So that world now started to recognize this Nepalese people as a brave Gurkhali, okay. And Nepalese exhibited extraordinary bravery. Enemy was also praised. Praised means prasamsa, by this bravery as well as this gallantry of this Nepalese soldiers. So there, the Kaiser William II, he is from this Germany. The Kaiser William II, he has said that I can send my soldiers to fight to any troops in the world, but my heart shivers. Shivers means thara kapsa. When I hear the name of Gurkha or Gurkhalis, this is the praise that has been recited by the Kaiser William II. This is the great achievement of the Nepal due to the extraordinary exhibition of the exhibition means production that has been done by our brave Gurkhas. And similarly, due to this outstanding bravery, the Nepalese soldiers were awarded by Victoria Cross as well as the Military Cross, okay. So this is the great achievement, and this is the great role of the Nepalese soldiers during the period of the First World War. There is no doubt. Not only this, for this gratitude yearly, okay, तो यस ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट स्टार्टेड टू पे द मनी टू दिस गवर्नमेंट ऑफ नेपाल. दिस इज द एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी यस ब्रेवरी यस एज वेल एज द गैलेंट्री दैट हैज बीन शोन बाय दिस नेपाली सोल्जर्स ड्यूरिंग द यस फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड वॉर. तो दिस इज द रोल ऑफ दिस नेपाली सोल्जर्स, दिस इज द रोल ऑफ दिस नेपाल ड्यूरिंग द पीरियड ऑफ दिस फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड वॉर. लाइक दिस माय डियर स्टूडेंट यू मस्ट हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड बाय नोइंग दिस नॉलेज इन द आइडिया अबाउट द रोल देन यू मस्ट हैव टू क्रिएट द आंसर इन योर ओन वर्ड्स. You must have to give your own views. Don't depend on this lecture of these teachers only. Okay? By learning as well as by knowing all this, the role of the Nepalese soldiers during this First World War, you must have to create the answer from your own. That is the best and the excellentest answer. Okay? Such types of this creation you must have to do from your own level. Okay? This is this role of this what? The Nepal as well as this Nepalese soldiers. During First World War, the then time this Chandra Shamsher was this Rana Prime Minister, but in the during this Second World War, this Juddha Shamsher was this Rana Prime Minister. Okay, later on we will discuss on that topic. Don't worry, my dear student. Okay, and similarly now today the cause of this Second World War. Now today our topic is that the cause and the results. Okay, of this war, the Second World War. Okay, actually the war that has been started in the 4th September. Okay, 1939. The war that is started on the 4th September 1939 and it is continue up to this 12th September. Month is same. What month is same? Okay, the 12th September 1945, after the surrender of this Japan. Okay, my dear student, on this 12th September 1945, this war obviously known as the Second World War. This is the most destructive than this First World War in the history of this world. Okay. The war that has been caused on the 4th September 1939 and it is ended on this 12th September 1945. This war is known as the Second World War. Actually, this war has been fought between these two hostile groups, the two enemy groups of this Europe. The one is that Allied power. Allied power. In the Allied power, there remain this Britain, France, Portugal, Romania, and this America. Okay, in the Allied power, there is Britain, France, Portugal, Romania, as well as this Romania and this America. In this what? The Allied power, now Axis power, Germany, Italy, Russia and Japan. One thing you must have to know very well that during the First World War, Russia gave the support to the Britain, but during the Second World War, this should be understood by the every student. The First World War ma Russia le chai ke ta banda hari Britain lai France lai samarthan gareko thiyo bhane aba Second World War ma Russia le Germany lai samarthan garcha, Japan le Germany lai samarthan garcha bhane Portugal, Romania and the America support to this Britain and this France. Okay, and directly or this indirectly many more nations were versed means is involved in this war, which is very destructive, as well as this poisonous gases like the chlorines were used in this war. Okay, it's too much destructive than this First World War. So they are the war that has been caused between the two hostile groups. They are the Allied power and the Axis power, and it started on this 1st September 1939 and was ended on this 12th September 1945. This war is known as the Second World War. There are so many reasons behind that, about this outbreak of this Second World War. Now the first is that Treaty of Versailles. Yes, the result of this consequences and result have the same meaning, my dear student. Okay, the results of this First World War has became the cause factor of this Second World War. Okay, First World War को कहीं परिणाम हरुले नहीं Second World War होने चाहिए कि तब बंदा हरी धोखा ओपन करियो. Means that the results of this First World War opened the door, okay, to happen the Second World War. The first one is the Treaty of Versailles. Yesterday also I discussed in front of you that the Treaty of Versailles was not in favor of Germany. It was humiliated. Humiliated means apaman, insulted, okay, and Germany was compelled to accept all the cause and the results of this First World War, and Germany was declared as a war criminal. Look, most of the nation they are participated in the war, but Germany was alone to accept the cause and its loss of the First World War. and the treaty has been just done at the palace of the Versailles. Versailles is this palace, darbar, that lies in this France. त्यही प्यालेसमा भर्सलिज भन्ने प्यालेसमा गरिएको सन्धिले गर्दाखेरि यसलाई चाहिँ ट्रिटी अफ भर्सलिज भनिएको हो. एक्चुअली दिस ट्रिटी वाज डिजाइन्ड एस्टरडे अल्सो आई डिस्कस्ड बाई दिस टप लिडर द देन टाइम अफ द फ्रेन्च प्राइम मिनिस्टर एस क्लेमेन्साउ. एस्टरडे अल्सो आई रिसाइटेड ओके ब्रिटिश प्राइम मिनिस्टर क्लेमेन्साउ एज वेल एज द ब्रिटिश फ्रेन्च प्राइम मिनिस्टर एस क्लेमेन्साउ ब्रिटिश प्राइम मिनिस्टर लॉयड जॉर्ज एन्ड दिस अमेरिकन प्रेसिडेन्ट विड्रो विल्सन. दे आर द डिजाइनर. Why they design about to do the Treaty of Versailles? To curtail all this power of the Germany. All the overseas colonies were controlled by this League of Nations, yes or no? And Kiel Canal was opened for this navigations for all these nations. And Germany was not allowed to keep more than 1 lakh soldiers, and recruitment was also restricted. Yesterday also I recited in front of you. My dear student, is it or not? Of course, yes. And similarly, all the factories of this artilleries or the weapons are also, yes, what? Closed. So, there, this is the humiliations treaty, $33,000 million, yes, paid by this Germany to this, what? Allied power. So, there is the great loss from the side of this Germany, so that when Adolf Hitler came into this power, he denied. Denied means reject. About the terms and condition of this Article 231 of this Treaty of Versailles, and he declared the next war by his attacking on this Poland. That war is also known as this Lightning War, which is also obviously known as the Blitzkrieg. What is Blitzkrieg? भनेर धेरै पटक सोधेको छ एग्जाममा. Okay, the attack that has been done by this Hitler, the attack that has been done by this Germany on this Poland. By using this high ranging aeroplane, fighter plane, that is known as this Blitzkrieg. Blitzkrieg means as gadang gudung, lightning war. Okay, so that the next war has been caused in this world, that is known as the Second World War. Okay, because Treaty of Versailles was the major seed to happen this Second World War. So that Treaty of Versailles was the cause factor of this Second World War. Now next. Failure of League of Nations. This is also the result of the First World War, and it became the cause factor of Second World War. Yes, League of Nations, the most significant achievement after the First World War was that the first time the peacekeeping organization was established in the world on the 10th, yes, January 1920. Its main goal, main objective is that to stop this World War. To develop the friendly relationship among these various nations, whatever the problem that is aroused in the world, that that will be solved on this process of the negotiation, exchange of the science and technology. For that purpose, this League of Nations was established. But whoever the member nation of this League of Nations, okay, they started to ignore the law and justice. International law of this world. So that Japan is also this member of this League of Nations, but Japan ignored the law and justice of the terms and conditions of the law and the constitution of this League of Nations, so that Japan attacked to this Manchuria. Look, a peacekeeping organization and its member, they themselves started to do whatever they like. They ignore this law, they ignore this act of the League of Nations, so that Japan as a member attack on this Ethiopia, Manchuria, okay, Japan attack on this Manchuria, and Ethiopia was attacked by this what? Italy. Germany attack on this Austria and the Czechoslovakia, okay, and Russia controlled over this Finland. Look, this is this political scenario after this First World War. So those member nations who are the active member of the League of Nations, they themselves violated the rules, regulation, term and condition of this League of Nations. Slowly and gradually the suspicions, okay, hatred as well as the thought of misunderstanding has been aroused in the world, and finally most of the nation directly or indirectly involved in the war, this war is known as the Second World War. Due to the failure of this League of Nations is also the foremost cause to happen the Second World War. Not so hard, my dear student. Very easy. And next one is that Spanish Civil War. Okay, as Balkan crisis in the first World War, same as in the Second World War also, there is a Spanish Civil War. Okay, you must have to recognize as well as keep in your mind or understand that in Spain there is two party. Okay, one is yes nationalistic party, or you can say nationalist party, and next one is the loyalist party. Okay, nationalistic party or nationalist party or the loyalist party, between these two party there is misunderstanding. They always fight with each other to form the government of own in this Spain. Okay, the nationalist also wants to form the government in Spain. Similarly, loyalist also wants to form the government in the Spain. Due to this contradiction or the misunderstanding, okay, in Spain there is what? The civil war. Now listen to me here. The nationalist, to form their own government, they take their support from this Hitler and Mussolini. Means Germany and Italy supported to this nationalist party, and loyalist got the support from allied power. Allied power means Britain, France and America. The more crisis has been seen there. There was no any solution. And for this allied power as well as the Axis power, the Spain became this platform as a rehearsal to show their what? Atomic power. There is no any solution. So that due to the Spanish Civil War also, many nations directly or indirectly they are involved or is versed in the war, and finally caused the Second World War. So that Spanish Civil War also became the foremost cause to happen the Second World War. Okay, and similarly, Rome, Berlin, Tokyo axis. Okay. The sometime I have found that in the strange set, or you can say 30 days practice, and in the different publications in the book also there is even what do you mean by anti-Comintern pact, or what do you mean by Rome, Berlin, Tokyo axis. Rome is the capital of Italy, Berlin is the capital of Germany, and Tokyo is the capital of Japan. Means that Italy, Germany and Japan, they did their treaty to go against this communism. To go against what? Communism. Now listen to me. How? In 1936, Japan and Germany, means Hitler and Japan, did this what? Secret treaty. That is known as anti-Comintern pact. Communist haru ko viruddha ma jane bhanera chai ke ta bhanda khari samjhauta gariyo, tara to dekhaune khalko matra samjhauta thiyo, tara internal intention is that to spread this communism, to check and balance to this allied power. Okay, now listen to me here. The Rome, Berlin, Tokyo axis in 1936. Okay, Germany and Japan did the secret treaty in 1936. Germany and Japan did this anti-Comintern pact. On the next year, in 2037, now listen to me here. In 1937, Japan also joined with the anti-Comintern pact and formed this Rome-Berlin-Tokyo axis. So, this Rome-Berlin-Tokyo axis, the act and activities of this Italy, Germany and Japan was disliked by this allied power. Means Britain, France and America was not satisfied by such types of the secret treaty, and they declared the war upon this Axis power, means Germany, Italy, Russia and Japan, and finally caused the war, this war obviously known as, my dear student, yes, Second World War. Not so hard, very easy. The Rome, Berlin, Tokyo axis also became the major cause to happen this next war. That war is known as the Second World War. Okay, and rise of this dictatorship. Now listen to me here. After the First World War, the uncountable men and materials were lost. Whatever the achievements, discovery, civilization, innovations that achieved by this mankind, totally destroyed. Okay, many women became the widow, many children became the orphans, many country became the nationless, refugee problems were emerged in the world, many peoples became the identityless, nationless. This is the situation. Most of the factories, industries were closed. There is the problem of unemployment. There is the pain and grief, sorrow. Okay, and there is this diminishing about this active population. These are the result has been emerged in this world, there is no doubt. So that now Hitler suspended this constitution of Treaty of Versailles, and he did this compulsory recruitment for this youth of the Germany. Same act has been done by the Italy as well as the Spain also. Okay, and Hitler, Mussolini and the General Francisco adopted this dictatorship in this dictatorship in their nations, and they follow this might is right, the concept and the philosophy as well as the ideology of this Germany, Italy and Spain has the might is right, and they remain on this post by this murdering to their opponents to remain in this power. Okay, and these are this act and activities of the Hitler, Mussolini as well as the General Francisco. Okay, such types of the act and activities did not tolerated by this allied power. The act and activities of this Hitler, the act and activities of this Mussolini, the act and activities of this General Francisco were not digested by this allied power, and they declare the war. And happened this next war, that war is known as the Second World War. Okay, my dear student. And similarly, immediate cause. As in this First World War, the immediate cause, Black Hand Society, the murder of his Crown Prince of Austria, Archduke Franz Ferdinand and his beloved wife, Sophie Chutak, was the immediate cause. Actually, they were killed in this Bosnia, the capital Sarajevo. They are on this tour. And was killed by 19 years old, the member of Black Hand Society, Gabrielo Princip, in this First World War. Same age in the Second World War also, there is this immediate cause. Immediate cause means Tatkalin Karan. Now listen to me here. Poland was, actually Poland is the part of Germany, but Germany have to lost this land of this Poland, so that there was the feelings to take the revenge. So that for some time, Hitler demanded the land of this Poland. Okay, now listen to me here. On 1st September 1936, okay, before that date, Danzig and Polish corridor is the two part of the Poland. Listen me nicely, my dear student. There was a two land of this Poland, that is Danzig and the Polish corridor, and Hitler demanded that area to supply the submarines as well as the large vessels. Vessels means large boat. The internal intention was there to supply these weapons to attack these anti-nations by this Germany. So that Hitler demanded this Danzig and the Polish corridor for some times with this Poland, but Poland denied means reject, not interested to give this Danzig and the Polish corridor to this Germany. So that, now listen me my dear student, so that Hitler attack on this land of the Poland, land of this Danzig and Polish corridor, by using high profile artilleries as well as the fighter aeroplanes. That war is known as this Blitzkrieg. That war is also known as this Blitzkrieg, or it is also known as this Lightning War. And Poland was supported by the allied power, Britain, France, Portugal, Romania and America, and finally caused the war. This war is known as Second World War. Not so hard. Many more vast are given in the book, but how much you need, on that consideration you must have to learn the book. Okay, create your ideas and these points, and create the answer in your own words, my dear student. Okay, once again, the war that has been started on the 1st September 1939 and was ended on the 12th September 1945. And this war has been caused between this allied power and the Axis power. In allied power, there was this Britain, France, Portugal, Romania and America. Okay. In Axis power, there is Germany, Italy, Japan and Russia. Between these two power, the war has been caused second time. So, that war is known as the Second World War. And there are various reasons. Okay. Various reasons are there of causing and the happening about the Second World War. The among them, today I am discuss in front of you about this Treaty of Versailles. Treaty of Versailles was not in its favor of Germany. It was humiliated, badly cheated to the Germany, so that when the Adolf Hitler came into the power, he denied, he reject the terms and conditions of the Treaty of Versailles. and started to attack on this Poland, and finally caused the war. This war is known as this Second World War. And similarly, failure of League of Nations. Actually, League of Nations is a significant achievement after the First World War to maintain this world peace, prosperity, and dignity. But it cannot perform its work actively because the member nations of the League of Nations violate the terms and conditions, rules and regulations of this act of this League of Nations. Japan attack on this Manchuria, Italy attack on this Ethiopia, yes or no? Of course, yes. Germany attack on this Austria and Czechoslovakia, means they capture all such nations. And similarly, Russia control on this Finland. Look, so these also became this cause factor to happen this Second World War, yes. And similarly, in Spanish Civil War, there is this nationalistic party as well as the loyalist party. Nationalist party and loyalist party. The nationalist as well as the loyalist both, they have no good understanding. There is always this crisis among these two parties because they themselves want to form the government of the Spain, but not success. So that loyalist got the support from this allied power, means from the side of Britain, from the side of America, from the side of this France. Okay, the loyalists got their support from the allied power, and this nationalist party got their support from this Axis power, means Germany, Italy, Russia and Japan. And more crisis has been seen there, and finally cause what? Second World War. There is no doubt, not so hard, but in the book there is very vast. Okay, we must have to create the idea how to understand this lesson, how to understand this chapter, and to create the answer. That must be our goal, mission, lock and objective. Now the rise of the dictatorship, we know very well that everything has been destroyed, loss, yes or no? So that to come into the power, Hitler, Mussolini and the General Francisco adopted this dictatorship by opening the factories, by providing the employment opportunity, by recruiting this youth in this army. They became this happy and supported to this Hitler, Mussolini and General Francisco, yes or no? And Hitler suspended the war, this constitution, which is not liked by this allied power, and finally caused the war. This war is known as the Second World War. And immediate cause means that Germany demanded the police and this Danzig area with this Poland. Danzig and this police corridor is this part of this Poland. And Hitler demanded that area with the Poland, but Poland refused to provide such land to this Hitler, and Hitler attack on this Poland and finally caused the war. This war is known as, obviously, my dear students, Second World War. Okay, yes, today we discuss about this role of Nepal in this First World War and the cause of Second World War. Okay, my dear student, this much for today. Tomorrow, okay, I will present in front of you on the same time. Stay at the home, labor hard, and thank you very much for watching me. Thank you very much, my dear student. Thank you. तारा बोले भने साउन्ड पनि आउँछ एकचोटि मेरो गएको छ नि त अन्त फर अ मिनट